Under transportation subject, today we'll go through one more experiment based on bituminous material, which is to estimate the softening point of a given sample of bitumen. As we are aware, that bitumen is used as a binder in a road construction. And since bituminous material are affected by temperature, hence it should not become too soft during hot weather, or it should not become too brittle during the cold weather. The softening point of bitumen or bituminous material, that is tar, is the temperature at which these substances will attain a particular degree of softening under specific conditions of test. The test is given as per Indian Standard Code 334, published in 1982. The equipment is used to estimate the softening point test is called as a ring and ball apparatus. The softening point is the temperature in degree Celsius at which a standard steel ball will pass through a sample of bitumen, which are kept in the mold, and these bitumen and steel ball will flow under the increasing temperature of the hot bath, and this bitumen will reach to a bottom plate, and it is going to fall through the height of 2.5 centimeter. So the temperature when the steel ball touches the bottom plate is assumed to be the softening point of bitumen. On average, softening point of bitumen grades will vary from 35 degrees Celsius to 70 degrees Celsius. We'll see the demonstration now. Now we'll be starting with the experiments on bitumen. The next test is called as a softening test of bitumen. This test is conducted with the help of an instrument or equipment which is called as a ring and ball apparatus. If you can if you are able to see, these are the, yes, Ajun thodas over, ha, very good. These are the two rings which can be placed on the upper platform, and distance, height between the upper and lower platform is exactly 25 mm. Theek hai, theek hai sir, chale. Now, what we have done is, we have filled bitumen in this ring which was initially hollow. Now we have completely filled this ring with the bitumen. The bitumen was made soft upon heating, then it was poured in the ring. Then this whole assembly was air cooled for 30 minutes so that bitumen has achieved regular room temperature. Then we will be keeping this whole assembly into a water bath which is kept on the left side. So we can check that the ring has been placed on the upper platform, and one steel ball will be kept on both these rings. Okay, one single steel ball is kept on both the rings, and this whole assembly will be dipped into water bath. Okay. Now I will be showing you a cross section. Look at this. If we try to increase the temperature, as the water temperature will go on increasing, bitumen will keep on becoming smooth, and at some particular temperature, this ball will touch the bottom plate. So that temperature of water will be measured with the help of a thermometer which is being placed right now. This thermometer will be measuring the temperature of water near the ring and ball apparatus. So we are going to shift this whole assembly into water bath and we are going to increase the temperature. Okay, so please shift it. Here we can see that this is a heating coil and we are going to increase the temperature. The average rate of increase of temperature is 5 degrees Celsius per minute and that should be the average rate by which water temperature should go on increasing. Now when water temperature goes on increasing, we are supposed to find out, regularly observe the temperature on thermometer. As soon as this ring ball will start moving in a downward direction and when it will touch the bottom plate, we are going to measure that temperature, particular temperature, as a softening point of this bitumen sample. Now I will be increasing the temperature and we will come back when this ring will start moving in downward direction. Now if you can see, the balls which are placed on the ring, I have started moving in downward direction as temperature is going on increasing. We are going to measure the temperature when this ball will be reaching to the bottom plate. Now you can check on left side of the ring, bitumen has started to move in downward direction. And when it is going to touch bottom of the plate, we are going to measure that particular temperature. Okay, the first ring has reached to the bottom. What is the value of temperature?
44
degrees Celsius is the softening point with respect to first sample. We are going to take the average of both the values. I will check the second ring also. It has just now started to move in the downward direction. And let us see. ओके बघा बरं आता किती
46
ओके 46 डिग्री सेल्सियस टेम्परेचर विल बी द व्हॅल्यू फॉर सॉफनिंग पॉईंट. फर्स्ट व्हॅल्यू वॉज 44 अँड सेकंड व्हॅल्यू इज 46. ॲव्हरेज व्हॅल्यू ऑफ बोथ द सॅम्पल्स इज 45 डिग्री सेल्सियस. सो वॉट वी कॅन सी, दिस बिटुमेन सॅम्पल विल बी गेटिंग सॉफ्ट ॲट 45 डिग्री सेल्सियस. And that will be its softening point. Now what is the use of such a unit? Okay, so such bitumen, if it is used for road construction and if ambient temperature or temperature of the road surface is going to reach at say 40 degree and bitumen is getting soft at 40 degree, then whole road will be getting deteriorated because bitumen will be very soft, aggregates will be flowing, moving with respect to each other and road will be broken. So as a common sense, this softening point should be more than ambient temperature. As per maximum summer day temperature, it should be bituminous road surface will be getting soft. Therefore softening point of such bituminous sample should be more than maximum temperature of the summer season. Okay, so this will be the softening test.